It might be easy to lose sight of the magnitude of what Jesus did when he was on the earth. Matthew 15:30 says, "Then great multitudes came to him, having with them the lame, blind, mute, maimed, and many others. And they laid them down at Jesus' feet, and he healed them." Imagine that. Huge crowds flocked to Jesus, and they brought with them a lot of people facing serious challenges. Some crippled, others blind, some couldn't speak, and Jesus healed everyone. The crowds were amazed, and we should be too. This is the amazing God we serve. Jesus is a great Savior. He had unlimited capacity 2,000 years ago, and he still does. The crowds marveled at what he did, and he's the same today as he was long ago, still mighty, still working, and powerfully performing miracles. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.